Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the second annual BAHS Lifting Show. Your hostess and host for this evening are Miss Beth Miller and Mr. James Brown. Now here's your hostess for this evening, Miss Beth Miller.
Hero. Brownsville. I pray very young and modest, Lucy, Lucy, and Lucy. For our first passion, Dina Ginnivan. Such class, such class. Very nice. Yes. In your club. Very nice. His next power bear. Oh, so cool, so cool. Thank you. Very nice. His next sunny bear. Very, very nice. Oh, so bouncing the island to get in here. He's next and last, Panda Bear. Next, thank you.
Back to a time when the Shangri-Las were the leader of high.
Please welcome, ladies and gentlemen, the Shangri-Las.
Yes, we see. That's when I'm born. Carter and Miss Tina Turner.
Tina, baby, this audience is blessed to have some beautiful ladies like us here tonight.
I'm honored to be among the celebrities asked to be here tonight.
Tina, before we introduce our next group, let's see. How can I ask you something? Where do you get your hair done?
Why? Do you like it?
No, not really. I just don't ever want to make the mistake of going there.
Tina, sweetheart, ooh, now, sweetheart, you ought to know where it is. It's right down the street from your diet center.
If I want to lose weight, I can do it.
Well, you must not want to very badly.
Tina, if we're talking about physical appearance, let's talk about those lips of yours.
I'll do these lips. That is the purr of a kitten.
I'll do those lips past the screech of an alley cat.
Now, nothing passes out through your lips. Everything passes in them.
We'll tell this later back today. Let's just introduce the next group. Ladies and gentlemen.
A boss I'm sure we'd all like to work for, especially you ladies.
Bruce Franklin.
Oh!
and I'm sure that our next guest is just as proud of their country.
Please welcome them, Papa Doug McKenzie.
Hey, I can't see
anything.
Yeah, okay. Like, tell them that, hey, like, we was up the Great White North, eh? Like, we just got back, eh?
It's on the plane.
Hey, no, we're great, eh? Like, like, somebody brought the sun to Earth, eh? And that came to you, eh? Like, tell them that story, eh?
Yeah, like, we stopped the Great White North, eh? And the photograph, eh? Tell them the story.
I can't see, eh?
I'll think of it. Hey, like, just photograph Jesus, man. Hey, is this your belt, eh?
No, eh?
Spell it down, you touch your nose, sir. Here.
Pick on
you touch your nose, sir.
Steamroller!
You touch your nose, sir. Oh, pick off, eh?
Okay, like, we're going to introduce Nick Band, eh?
Yeah, eh?
Like, let's introduce him. I'm going to introduce him because I'm
sorry,
he's nose.
I'm sorry, eh? Pick off,
get out of your nose, sir.
Pick off,
I'm going to introduce him.
Your nose? Enjoy the show.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cheech and Chong.
Here they are, the Mary Jane girls. everyone. It's really great to be invited here tonight. But what's all this about Friday the 13th? I thought this was supposed to be a musical. Wait a minute! What's going on here?
Steve Brodick. The Exotic. International. Unlimited. Prince Harry and
Prince wants to let all you pretty ladies out there know he's ready for a big kiss.
Yes!
He also would like you ladies to know he's still searching for his darling Mickey. Hey, Wendy.
Yes, Lisa.
What do you say we are getting to our little red Corvette?
Take off
work. You ride it, spinach. Would you please help us welcome the power station?
Thank you.
welcome, Mike and Steve.
I'm going okay.
So, Steve, I'm going to ask you a question. I was home last night watching TV. Casper the Friendly Ghost come on. I said, hey, who was Casper before he died?
I mean, hey, that's the same with Captain Hook. I mean, hey, what was his name before he got his hand cut off? I mean, hey, you know.
I said, hey, I don't know what you mean. I got hungry. I went to the refrigerator. I got out.
French?
Bread. So, what's French bread? I didn't buy it in France. I bought it in America. Why did American bread?
I said, I mean, hey, that's the same with French toast. I said, hey, I don't make it in France. I mean, hey, I make it in my kitchen. So, hey, why is it called kitchen toast? I mean, hey,
I said, hey, I don't know what you mean. I got hungry again. I went to the store. I bought a package of hot dogs. There was 10. I got the buns. There was only 8. What are those little hot dogs?
I said, hey, I went to a concert the other day. I said, hey, just to see Twisted Sister. I mean, hey, why are they twisted? I said, hey, why couldn't they be straight sisters? Well, hey, maybe even straight brothers. I mean, hey, you know.
I said, hey, I know what you mean. Like on TV, I see Frankie Goes to Hollywood. Why did Frankie go to Hollywood? Wait, who cares about Frankie Goes to Hollywood?
I said, hey,
yeah,
you know, it's like Frankie Miller. I mean, hey, he sings walk like a man, talk like a man. But I mean, hey, he sings like a woman.
I said, hey, that's just like Bella Ready. She sings I'm a woman. She got shoulders out there in her beard. She's a man.
I mean, hey, you know, it's like these new chords. I mean, hey, you got a convertible. Why do you need air conditioning? I mean, hey,
you know what you mean. I said, Steve, I got some questions for the audience. What about
you? Me too.
I mean, hey. I said, you. How are you? You got to AMPM down. You ever been here?
Yeah.
I said, hey, for 24 hours a day, right? Every day of the year. Why do you got locks on the doors? I said,
we'll be right back.
Floyd.
I'm very excited to be here tonight, but before I be carried away, I'd like to introduce my lovely assistant, Miss Vanna White. Oh, Vanna! It's been a fantastic show so far, hasn't it?
Oh, yes, Pat. But I myself, well, I prefer making $100,000 a year just to turn Pat's letters.
Whoa.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Wash.
We're gonna have some entertainment from a live band. Raider!
Yeah. leader in this town.
And now, I'd like you to welcome my co-host this evening, the legendary Mr. James Brown.
Thank you.
Throwback. Well, I'm going to introduce the next band. Next band is Crimson Cross.
To take you all to lunch. Oh, Chiquita, you will never know anything about my fruit bowl. I'll never know how good it feels to peel you. Oh no, Chiquita, I need you so. Oh, Chiquita, it is so unkind to love forbidden fruits and pride. Counting big bananas in a row. Oh no, Chiquita, you'll never know.
I now would like to introduce to you two of the sexiest detectives on TV today.
Falls from the sky, nothing for real,
man.
Small town USA. Yeah. It's a nice place to visit. I don't live here. Are you just Miami? Let's get on the picture before you catch the next one.
Yeah, I heard that crocker. Now, ladies and gentlemen, as we go to Miami, Frankie goes to Hollywood.
Oh, everyone. James, thank you for that lovely introduction.
My pleasure, Whitney.
Oh, you're excited, aren't you? I thought I was.
Whitney, can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Who are you saving all your love for?
Well, James, how will I know? But maybe, just maybe, I'm saving all my love for you. Being here.
Ooh, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear from Miss Whitney Houston. Would you please welcome Climax?
Cancer pain.
So
just remember one thing. If it hadn't been for the drugs and alcohol, he could be with us here tonight, live from New York. But now, so please welcome Blake John Belushi.
Yeah.
They're here tonight.
We don't sing or dance, just rock and roll. What they used to say, do it one more time. Well, all right. Sit down and put you with my brothers. Well, my name is Harry, and this is that my brothers. Miss Frank, she asked us to do the show. If we don't sing or dance, just rock and roll. Without further ado, for a stand in time.
Miss Roseanne Rosanna-Dana.
Yeah. Frank.
Say a few words about tonight's show. Putting tonight's show together took a lot of time, hard work, and preparation. Many people were cracked under these pressures. Not these kids. They had the guts and determination to do what it takes to overcome this problem and make the show a success. It wasn't me who made them feel like stars. It was their own motivation. Maybe it was my superb directing. Regardless of the outcome, these kids are all winners, not because of their performance, but because they're Americans. And as Americans, they all have certain unalienable rights. That and my wings are life, liberty, and the suit to rock. My fellow Americans, I cannot tell a lie. I am not Mr. Renee Franks. Here she is, the lady that really did the show, Mrs. Renee Franks. Manhattan transfer to Ray's Rock House.
Thank you.
and his Rolling Stone.
Thank you. Tracy, I'd like to thank Miss Frank for tonight. She did a good job.
The first prize goes to...
Last year here. And we are out of time.